The big lump that the Nicaraguan cichlids and the humphead cichlids have on their head is called a nuchal hump. This hump is indicative of these fish being sexually mature. What that hump says to the other cichlids is, hey, I'm a big, healthy fish and I am ready to reproduce. The nuchal hump is made up of mostly fat. It is a very squishy sort of tissue, but it's not like a tumorous growth. This is totally normal physical appearance for these fish.